Hey guys, welcome to Amchi Housewives. Today we are going to make quick and easy pulao. For this you will need mint leaves, ginger, garlic, green chilies, coriander leaves, cinnamon stick, some cloves and star. So basically you put all this together and blend it into fine paste. Don't forget to add water and finally you will get this paste. Also remember to chop all your vegetables. Slice 2 onions. Now, in a big pan, add some ghee. Once your ghee heats up, add these sliced onions. Fry it till it becomes soft. Once this is done, add the paste. Keep mixing until it starts to change its color and it will start to release ghee. Should take about 5 to 10 minutes. Now add those yummy vegetables. Here we have added carrot, beans and peas. Keep mixing until all the veggies are covered with the green masala. Here we have added 2 cups of pre-soaked basmati rice. Once you add it, mix it and let it fry for 2 minutes. Now that everything is mixed well, you can add your water. So remember, for 2 cups of rice, you have to put 4 cups of water and 1 cup of water for the veggies. So basically, in this glass, we have taken 5 glasses of water. Now add all the water and then mix it well. Now you can add the salt as per your taste. Once you add all the salt, let it come to a boil. Once you can see the bubbles, cover and cook for another 15 minutes or until the rice is done. Do like, subscribe and share to Amchi Housewives for such easy and quick videos on food. Happy cooking!